Hey, Collective, it's me, Empress of Love, y'all, for the call of the night. But I said I'm going to do this, I'm going to do the angel reading tonight and see what the angels have for us tonight. I'm cold, but I don't want to cut the air off. I just cut it on because it was hot, shit. And now I got the fan on, it's right on me. So I'm cold, shit, a little bit. I'm ready to lay down, baby. Put my thumb in my mouth and watch me. I'm going to watch Four Brothers, then I'm going to watch Life again. But after I do this, that's why I'm just going to do one. Because, y'all, I got to get in my book. I got to finish some stuff up in there right quick. I got to do what I said I was going to do. I try to stick to my guns, you heard me? Because when I continue to do the things that God asks of me to do, then I get more blessings. So a while ago, I was like, dang. Because, you know, I always say I have to write in my book out. And do when I made that schedule, I buy by it. But I was gonna give it a lay down. I had cut the light off and everything, baby. I was gonna get up under this cover. And then I said, damn, my night reading and I gotta do something, write something. Okay. Let's get some messages, spirit, for the collective for tonight. A nightcap from the angels to the angels. I hope y'all had a good 4th of July. Well, me, y'all, again, I was chilling. It rained, stopped, sun came out. Y'all know when we were kids, when the sun came out, when it was raining, we used to say the devil beating his wife. That's what we used to say as kids. Uh-oh, the devil beating his wife today. And then y'all remember that, when you was a kid, it say, step on a crack, break your mama back. When my mama made me mad, y'all should see me stepping on them crack. And I was like, let me see when I get home, it's a damn back crack. Ain't nothing wrong with her ass, them lies. Yeah, I'm crazy. Let's see y'all. Okay, Father God of the great white light, protect my energy as I go in. See who's coming toward us, what they want, what's the overall message. Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel, protect my energy as I go in and deliver this message to the collective as well as myself. Y'all watching Four Brothers. I love this. Ooh, I love this show. They heard her. God damn. All right. I shot her twice, little bitch. Vulnerability and freedom, y'all. You free to do what you want to do. And I say, spirit say, raise your vibration. I love this. Hey. All right. Hey, I come upon. Oh, y'all know I'm crazy. I'm gonna get up off here so I can watch TV. Anyway, let's get my, I'm sorry, y'all. You know I love y'all. You say, girl, you got into that music. What's up? What's the message, okay? Okay, the first one that came at y'all, power and intention. You see who protected you? You got that power. And you intended to keep on going. You got power and intention, baby. Don't stop. Stand in your power. Stay strong. You hear me? Because you went through a transformation. You done went through your transformation. You ain't got nothing else to worry about. All you got to do now, honey, is wait on your blessings, baby. Because here they go. Father God, I got you protected from any and everybody. You see that bubble right there, how he got that bubble, where he got that bubble. Like, look at this, the skin on her. Like, if you look at this car, you see how her body look, look. Like, it's like a bubble that he got surrounding you. Like, you can't touch her. You see all that shit on her? She's... God say you can't even touch her. You can't touch her. You can't even see her if you don't want you to. And he can't, and they can't. Blessings in abundance. Get ready, girls and guys and girls and guys and girls. Uh-oh, somebody heal their inner child healing. Good job. You went through a transformation. And when you went through this transformation, what you learned? To accept your damn self. What you learned? I can pay my own bill. What you learned? God gonna take care of me. What you learned? I can stand on my own feet. I don't need no nigga to take care of me. Because I accept myself. I went through my own transformation by myself. Like a soldier. That's what I just heard. Like a soldier, like a virgin. I was gonna say make a soldier, but that's ain't that. Honesty and communication. Somebody finna bring you in some honest communication, so you get ready. But this is all God's doing, because God is sending this into you. Okay, it's God doing this. He's protected everything. You protected everything about you is protected. So just know, can't nobody get to you. And God say take charge in that. I mean the angels say take charge in action, cause you've already healed your child, your inner child healing, your inner child wound, you know. So now you can go on and do what it do. Take charge in action. Do what you wanna do. You know why? Because God can clear and cancel and release everybody, 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 y'all. Everybody and everything. Understand? It's over. Okay? Y'all don't have to worry about nothing. Do what you do, boo. Motherfucker talking about they going to come take you out and all of this. Motherfucker, come on. What you waiting on? You ain't the only one tried it. Several motherfuckers tried it. Set up to 7 people. I manifest you bring your ass on up in here. Manifestation, baby. Whatever you manifest it, it's coming true. And like I just said, I manifest that everybody get caught. Everybody go to jail. Lawyers, judges, don't nobody be exempt. Because I know in some of these cases, when you doing higher up in cases that they ask you, well, They don't want it to be public. Fuck you, I do. Now, don't hide behind the scenes, you crooked motherfucker. It's a police gonna get it's a crooked police out there on the force. Somebody has gonna get some police gonna get it. They might get their own house kicked in. The door is coming down. Somebody door is. I don't know who it is. Yes, this is what I said was true. I don't know. Spirit say do the work. They done cleared and canceled everything. They finna knock in somebody's doors and everything. Just do the work. Just stay courage. Keep your courage and stay brave. Yeah. Spirit say, raise your vibration, baby. Because you've already surrendered to the universe. Okay? So, and they love you, sweetheart. You are so loved. Okay? By the universe. You have holy love. If, when you got holy love, who cares if a motherfucker love you or not? When you got the universe to love you, I'll be damn. All you got to do is tell God, look at your God. I'm ready. You don't got to tell him who to send, because he know who to send. He ain't going to send no anything. You understand? And y'all pay attention. Y'all getting signs and reminders. Y'all already went through, you went through your spiritual growth. You already went through your spiritual growth. So ain't nothing, you good. Don't worry about nothing. You out, you in there, baby. The karmics, the ones need to be worried right about now. Cause they getting their ass chewed up like a pit bull on their ass, I swear. I bet they was like, why did the fuck I do fucking with this goddamn girl? I should have stopped when I was being told to stop. No, you didn't. Look, I had got this download earlier, and my ancestors, they said, I forgot. The ancestors said something about you. These women against me, they wear wigs and shit, hair and shit, wigs and shit. Ancestors, they tell y'all, where y'all going, they ain't got no wig, so you gonna take that motherfucker out with your bald headed ass. They would say, there was something else they said. I wrote it down. I don't know what I put the paper somewhere. But anyway, y'all, I love y'all. Y'all stay prayed up. You understand me? I always stay true to you, okay? And keep on paying attention to your surroundings, y'all. Your girl finna get up in here and finish writing a little line or two in her book, because I have to write at least. I got to get in there, man. I was finna lay it down, y'all. Was I? Yes. But anyway, I had to get this reading now, because I said that I was going to always make sure I give a good night positive reading every night before I go to bed, okay? And if y'all like my vibe, y'all know what to do. Like, share, subscribe, and I love each and every one of y'all. I do. Yes, I do. Y'all, I ain't trying to fix this shit up, y'all. I'm going to go to bed here. I love y'all. Bye-bye.